Welcome to the Almost Forgotten Outdoors, Episode 4. Today we are visiting the Stagecoach Trail with the goal of getting to the Foresthill Auburn Bridge. As I am sure you have noticed by now, the channel was having some growing pains during this filming. My camera mount decided it didn't like the backpack I was wearing on this day. But please bear with us for some great views. This was an easier hike than what you've previously seen here, with many offshoots to other trails around the area. The trail is on a gradual decline, making for a very nice walk. We had our resident redhead, Sadie May, the pup, setting the pace and leading the way. In total, if you do the entirety, you are looking at just over 3.5 miles total round trip. While following this trail, you will be above the North Fork of the American River. You will also come up to where the North Fork and the Middle Fork meet. As you come around this corner here, we are getting to the Foresthill Divide Bridge. Some of you may recognize this bridge from the movie XXX, where he jumps a Corvette off of the bridge. The bridge is 730 feet above the bottom of the North Fork of the American River. It's the third highest in the US and the highest in the state. It was opened to the public in 1973 and is 2,428 feet in length. All along the bridge, you'll come across different graffiti left by visitors. There are also anti-suicide notes strapped to the grating up top. If you're driving across, you'd be able to see it. You can also walk across as they have a footpath. The Auburn State Recreational Park has always been one of my favorite places to go on hikes. There are a lot of different trails with a lot of different difficulty levels, plenty of river area to explore. If you're into gold panning, there are some areas that you can also do that. It's a lot of fun to be had around this area when you're out hiking or enjoying the day in any sort of way. I hope you've enjoyed this episode of the Almost Forgotten Outdoors. We will be back with more. Scheduling right now is making it fun to find some new places to explore for you. But hit subscribe. As the next videos come up, you will be notified if you've got that little bell clicked.